Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
I'd rather not.
Let's see what you have. Ethan Winters.
I'm not made of much. Why do you have a trampoline spring on your collar? Oh boy. And we're back with Ethan Winters in Resident Evil Village. We're looking for his baby Rose. And we have no... Okay. Ooh, what's this? So there's stuff in that field. That sounds fun. There's also a box right... Okay. There's also a box right here. I see you, big fella. Do you see me? That's the... Ooh, shit. Okay, I'm sorry. Is someone attacking me? My sensitivity is like none. Okay, it was my mouse. Oh, hi. I have no ammo, actually. Don't I have everything I need to make ammo? Why don't you come back, big guy? Just want to talk to you. Ooh. Ooh, I didn't even see you, bud. Alright, are you dead? Oh my. I'll be dead now. What's in here?
Close the door.
Ooh, people.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Probably trying to live, Ethan.
Stay back.
Ooh.
Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's Ooh. Not answering, and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
He's right.
Oh.
But that sounds worse.
Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's
Shh,
house.
Quiet.
The yelling won't help.
Must be a way inside. Stay here, be quiet, and don't move until I get those gates open.
Three bullets. You don't happen to have any ammo in here, do you? Ooh. Never mind. I found some in your backyard. Well, this looks good. I'm in. You really couldn't figure that out yourself?
Come on, it's clear.
Hurry, hurry.
Quicker.
Took your damn time.
It was like less than 30 seconds, guy.
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry.
I'm married.
We'll be safe in here, won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure.
Sure.
Hey, do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father?
Help me.
Okay, I'll try.
We have to get inside.
Yo!
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up! It's me, Elena!
Oh boy.
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Julian, calm down.
Who's this?
A friend.
Stay back.
Father, for God's sake, Julian, let us in.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
You're rude. My father will die out here.
But that's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now, these people are our friends. Go on, go inside.
Cool.
Come now, this way.
Don't point that at me.
You're not from this village.
Very good.
No. I'm Ethan.
Ethan Winters.
Yulian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds.
Yeah.
I said Yulian. Go.
Listen, have you seen a chubby baby? Well. Answers to the name Rose.
If Elena trusts you, then so do I.
I don't trust any of you.
Come inside, Ethan.
Y'all got like a Dollar General around here?
I'll check on the others.
I can use some antibiotic cream for my hand. Oh. Ooh, I can save. Louisa, they broke in again, got more of the livestock. I don't think we'll make it through the winter at this rate. Ernest is still missing too. We can't find him anywhere. Has Mother Miranda abandoned us? Who the hell is Mother Miranda? Should I know that by now? Everyone keeps the same kind of scrapbook my wife does. Hmm?
This way.
Oh? Who said that? Okay. You could use some paint on the walls. But it's a nice place.
Come inside. The others are waiting.
Okay. Hello, everybody.
What the fuck is this? Outside,
Ethan
you're
Winters.
Gonna get us all killed.
Christ, Anton. He helped Leonardo and Elena.
We were doing fine by ourselves.
No, you weren't.
Take a seat.
Why is every man in this village rude?
Is this all that's left? From your entire village?
All that's left? All that's left? There is no one left! A worthless invalid! A stupid, wailing bitch!
Rude!
And you! You drag a bloody man and an outsider in here like it's nothing? And expect to be all safe?
Isn't that her house?
There is no safe! Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half. But tomorrow? Tomorrow we'll all be dead. Just like her damn husband. Put a sock in it, Roxanna!
That's enough!
I'd kick him in the crotch.
This house has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not, you are all welcome and safe in here.
Whatever.
Can someone please tell me what the
that
hell
guy's gonna
is
be
going
a problem.
On here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us.
What's up and with the castle?
They kept coming.
Wait, Louisa, where is your husband? Did they?
No. No, he is out there. Somewhere. He went to get help. Yes, that's... That's it. He went to fetch help.
Why is that man still gripping the machete?
For him. For all of us.
Good idea. Come. Gather.
What are we doing? Praying? Don't squeeze, please. It hurts.
Great ones.
Oh.
Hear our voice. Together as one in reverence.
Okay.
We call on thee. Within the endless dark, to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give you glory, Mother Miranda.
All right, so is this like a cult?
No, the tea should be ready. Come help me, Elena, please.
Resident Evil does like cults.
That prayer, I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
You mean the hag? Dumb bitch is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though. And I hope it protected her as it shall protect us.
She seemed fine. He does not.
What are you doing?
Leonardo, what's wrong?
Put that out.
Okay? No!
Uh-oh. Oh!
Father!
Elena, no, stay back!
No, let me go!
It's time to shoot people. I'm gonna shoot him. I shot him so many times. Am I dead?
Let him go!
Ooh! Who that?
Elena?
And why did she cock a double barrel shotgun? Did you hear that?
I said no!
It's not a pump.
Oh my god. I'm so sorry, Father.
Hey, that wasn't your father anymore.
Right? You did. And I'm married. Never mind, you did terrible. He's still alive.
Elena, no. There's nothing you can do.
Papa!
This entire place is collapsing.
No!
You couldn't save him. He was already gone.
Leave me alone.
No. We're getting out of here. Together.
As soon as I find my baby. Oh, I need a key.
I gotta get out of here.
Alright, we have to find the key. Or a screwdriver. Jump the solenoid. Well, we probably still need to somehow turn the ignition on. Guys have the same wine cart as my family. Nice. Perfect. Examine items, might find new things. Alright, how do I... Screwdriver. I found both of them. I asked for a key and a screwdriver. Perfect. Hey, ooh, this fire's gotten worse.
Damn, the fire's moving fast.
It's okay. I have a truck key.
What are you thinking?
Get in.
Step back. We can bust out with this.
The door's behind us, though. Oh, I guess we're going forward. Here we go. That didn't work.
Ethan, are you all right?
I'm fine. Let me back up again.
The fire. There isn't any time.
Ah, looks like we're leaking fuel. Up the stairs. So what do I need the screwdriver for? At least I found me a new partner in crime. Like, right, hurry up, partner in crime.
And try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind.
I have a wife.
I hope your family is safe.
Have you seen my baby? My wife is definitely not safe.
It'll hold.
She's dead. But I'm still married.
There. That's our way out.
She can't be dead, right?
Thank God.
There's no way.
The village is still full of monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey. It's better than burning to death.
Hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. The place is full of nothing but blood and death.
Well, I told
you
that.
I don't want to be alone while you're... Father?
Elena,
no, stay away.
It's not him. Not anymore.
He said my name. Father!
Wait, it's not safe.
Come on. Oh, she's dead too?
Stay there. Come on. Give me your hand.
Ethan, go.
I would not want to burn to death.
Save your daughter.
Elena, don't give up.
Then I'll jump. Ah, she dead. Well, all right. Let's go find our baby.
Why is everyone dying on me?
That shouldn't be funny, but it kind of is.
This is just too much.
All right, come on. That place is burning down. We can't just stare into it. We gotta go, my dude. First, let's look for stuff to take.
I don't get it.
Apparently nothing. Well, there should be a guy out here with a shotgun, right? Wandering around. Stop looking through the fire.
This is going mad. Why the fuck is this happening again? Shit!
Is there anything out here? Cool. What's this? Another goat thing? Oh, that's what I used the screwdriver for. Oh, it's not a goat. The hell is that? Demon crest? Oh, that's right, I got another crest. How many crests do I need? Is this yard clear? Oh, it doesn't tell me about the yards. Ooh, there's the guy with the shotgun.
Who's there? Oh, stop! Mother Miranda! Hey!
Oh, that's Mother Miranda. Shoot her. Hey, you took my kid, didn't you? Didn't they say she took her?
Who was...
The old lady said that. Oop, oop. Where are you? Where'd she go? Ah, it's the old lady again. What up, Granny?
Death. Yes. Death has visited them all.
Stop drawing stuff in the sand. You creep me out. Is that it? Okay. That's cool. There's a save thing in here, isn't there? So that was fun. What the heck is that thing? I don't like that. That's not too great either. You have fun drawing in the dirt. Do I know where I'm supposed to go? That has two circles. You go there. That was pretty easy. And then does this other one go here? Cool.
Guess this leads to the castle.
Ooh, do I want to go to the castle?
Nothing but blood and death. Huh?
Ooh, a little laggy. Why is it laggy? What's this? Oh, nothing. There's gotta be stuff hidden around here, right? Like bobbleheads or... Can I crouch? Can I go into this? No. Really, nothing? That's not a Resident Evil-like thing. Unless I somehow come out of there at one point. That's what it's gonna be. Oh yeah, this looks like a great entrance. What's in here? Oh. Ooh, a lever.
Well, well.
Excuse me? You were not there a second ago.
Didn't think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough, huh?
Who the fuck are you?
My sunglasses.
Oh, you're not local.
Why do you have transmission gears? Touch your hip. Ow! How are you doing that?
Mother Miranda's gonna love
Magneto? This is all metal, right? I'm sorry. What? Well, this is fun.
Wait, you're whining. We're almost there.
Those do look like transmission gears.
The men is of no real use to anyone else.
Ooh.
My daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore,
don't like. Do not like. Go away.
My daughters and I will deliver to you the finest.
Way ugly if I want to see.
Oh, I don't like how it moves.
Both of you shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private? Where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thing's suffering is assured.
Yak, yak, as a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! Go find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
to
that.
Oh, keep growing. One day your head might actually fit your ego.
Fight.
Hey, don't I get a say in this?
Right?
Silence!
My decision is final.
Oh, boy.
There will be no argument. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you.
Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
I'd rather not.
Let's see what you have. Ethan Winters.
I'm not made of much. Why do you have a trampoline spring on your collar? Oh boy. I'm assuming I'm about to fight. Oh, I don't like the countdown. Hi.
7, 6. Five,
oh, I'm gonna be running.
Four, three,
jump.
Two,
don't wait till he gets to one.
One. Showtime!
Must run fast. Must go fast. Excuse me.
Jesus Christ!
Running away.
Right. Run for your life.
Wait. Do I have a walkie-talkie? Not going down there, I guess. All right.
Very nice.
Why is there so many caves? Ooh. Hi, Santa. Oh, am I dead? Did I go the wrong way? Oh, no. What's happening? Ooh, I'm sliding. This is fun. Oh, never mind.
You're still alive? Impressive.
Yeah, I'm good at that. What the hell is that? Oh, shit. Oh, no. I can kick through those boards, can't I? Yarg. Yarg, yarg.
Shit!
Hi.
My
oh,
word.
There's more.
You truly are as strong as they say. Oh, you don't think I'd let you get away.
Oh, come on, there's nothing here.
So now it's time.
I gotta hide here, right? It's the only thing.
Blood-soaked grand finale.
Yeah, I definitely made the right choice.
Nothing like fresh American ground beef.
Heisenberg. I know that name, and it's not from Walking Dead, the meth show. Oh, wasn't he someone who worked on the Manhattan Project? What is lei? Is it currency? Handgun ammo. All right. That was fun. Don't like that. Or that. Making sure I didn't forget anything. I don't know why this game's laggy all of a sudden. I must have to mess with the settings. Oh, we're here. Who builds this stuff? Are those dead people? Sure looks like it. What are those, grapevines? Oh. Cool castle. What's happening? Oh my.
I've
boss
been
fight?
Waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Ah, here? This is where I spend the money.
Forgive my manners. Call me the Duke.
The
now
Duke.
To business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide.
How about my daughter?
Well then, feel free to... I've prepared a special present for you.
Ooh, gunsmithery. I don't have very much money. Ooh, but I can sell things. Not selling my shotgun. Not selling my handgun. But I can sell these. This is valuable, so they gotta be for sale, right? That's what they're for. Who just groaned? Well, I'm taking this. That's for the shotgun. I did say I get something special for the edition I bought. I think that's it. Sniper rifle ammo, huh? There's my wheelhouse. Ammo? I'm taking
yes,
all of it.
I can see why you'd be interested in that.
Hells yeah.
Thank
but
you for your patronage.
This is more powerful. Cool. Now, can I save anywhere around here? That'd be nice. What's this? Nothing. Cool. Let's go in this really cool castle. I love castles. Oh, yeah. Look at this.
Could Rose be here?
Well, if there ever was a spot. Gunpowder. Three daughters, Bella, Cassandra, and Daniela. Oh, pretty. What's this? An elevator? 500 lei. I think I'm saying that right. I'm thinking Princess Leia, so... Lei. Chem fluid. Ooh. I definitely have some herbs. Need some scrap. Oh, there's stuff in here. Where is the stuff? The stuff that I am missing. Am I stupid? Where's it? What? I guess not. Ooh, pretty. What's in here? Alright. I'm breaking all your stuff, but I'm allowed to do that because my name's Ethan Winters. That's kind of what I do. I've learned that when I turn, those are my footsteps. Guess we'll go up here, huh? Guess we won't go up there, huh? The lack of noise is almost just as creepy. Alright, go out here. Mask the angel's blinded gaze, only then will you be... What? Saved? I definitely think something's wrong with the graphics. I might have messed something up.
Rose.
That's probably why it's lagging. What is this? Ooh. Well, hello. Ow!
Man blood.
Ow. Ow. Are you guys flying? Hey, you could have just asked me to follow you. I probably would have.
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
Oh, boy.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you?
I just ran.
Let's see how special.
How tall are you?
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
What? Ow! Oh, she's a vampire?
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
What?
Hey,
ow! Why is everything stabbing with you women?
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing?
Bye. So I met the tall lady. Not too impressed. More impressed with the daughters, to be honest with you. Now what? Look. I'm a looking. Ooh. What am I gonna do? Ooh, no! Ah! Ah, I don't like. No, don't do it to that one, too. Pull up and. Okay. You ain't right.
You're crazy witches.
I think they're vampires. Yes, the magic juice. Magic potion time. Yep. What about the other one? There you go. I mean, that did reattach my leg once, so there's that. They didn't take my weapons from me either. What is this? Crimson glass. I'll take it. Anything else in here? Nope. Thought that was one of them sitting right there. Ew, what's wrong with that? I don't have any lockpicks, nor have I seen any. Maidens of the Harvest. Alright. Am I stuck in here? Oh. Am I crawl up the fireplace? Oh no. That's not good for a fireplace, right? That would totally screw it up, wouldn't it? I don't know. Rusted scrap means I can make ammo. No. Oh, I need two. Maroon eye ring? What is that, just valuable? Said something about coming out. Why do I need that? The Eye of Sauron? What's happening here? Now where am I? There's stuff in this hallway. Crystal fragment.
Where have they taken Rose?
Is he in here? Big guy. Duke, what's up?
We meet again.
Yes, we do.
Duke,
Why are you here?
How'd you get here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
No.
I like the garlic, though. Can I have some of that?
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers. Would she not?
Domitresk?
The very Domitresk. Same. Why don't you take a look?
What's that thing?
Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
I have, like, no money. Ooh, typewriter. What is this, though? Wait, put this in there? No. Alrighty. We're going to end this one here. We saw Mother Miranda. She's mean. We met the Duke. He's a large feller. We met the tall lady. Not impressed. We met someone that has the powers of Magneto. Don't know what that's about. But that's all I got for you. So, yeah. Light up.